Resolutions are a thing of the past, especially if it involved losing weight. But you're not off the hook yet. There are maybe a way for you to reach your goals. Zoe's Kitchen stopped by with ways to prepare a healthy meal without a lot of prep time. Take a look. Lori, there are a couple of myths when it comes to healthy food. One is you can't get it fast, and the other is not going to taste good. And Zoe's has struck both those myths down.
Absolutely. What you'll find at Zoe's Kitchen is Mediterranean food based off the Mediterranean food pyramid.
Yeah, which we had heard is one of the healthiest kind of foods to eat.
Absolutely. It's a healthier approach to eating because it's got an abundance of fruits, vegetables, herbs, lean proteins like fish, chicken, grilled preparations. And so it's a great place to go to grab some food that you know is going to be good to your body.
Yeah, and I got to tell you, when I first went there, the amazing thing was I was tasting, it seemed like, some foods for the first time, because you go, that's what that tastes like, a pepper, right? But it's because you pick the freshest, best ingredients.
That's right, that's right. In fact, Zoe's means life in Greek, and that concept is part of everything that we do, from having fresh food delivered every day, hand washed, hand prepared. But what's new is our recipes to go recipe booklet.
Uh-huh.
And Zoe's knows this time of year people are trying to get back to the basics of eating in their own home. So it's great to eat out, but we're trying to make some food at home too.
Right.
So we've helped you with this recipe booklet, and it's based on this semi homemade concept. So you go into Zoe's, pick up your fresh takes, come home, add some fresh ingredients of your own, and you'll have dinner on the table in a matter of minutes.
Yeah, this is an example right
here. This is an example. So what I have here, I have browned some turkey, some brown turkey.
And this is like white meat turkey, so you're not getting the fat
content.
That's
right. In fact, there was absolutely no fat in this meat.
Wow.
There was no fat to drain. So I just browned the meat. I seasoned it with a little spice of life. And from that, we're going to make a turkey pizza pita.
Ooh, okay. I'm going to taste this little spice of life here.
Yeah,
I love spices.
It's a great blend. It's got a lot of oregano and...
when you say turkey, you say pizza, that's when we kind of the wheels fall off the bus for some of us, but you're going to show us how to make it healthier,
absolutely.
Huh?
In fact, it's so simple. This is a great thing to do at home with your kids. You know, one of the things we know is that if children help to make the food, they're going to be more likely to eat the food.
Yeah.
So this is a terrific make-at-home recipe, and we're starting with our delicious hummus. And so all we're going to do, and I don't know, do you want to do this?
Sure, I'll spread.
Right.
And the good thing about this too is, again, it provides kind of that moisture, a little bit of that
the
moisture
base,
in there.
A lot of protein, a lot of great flavor, because Zoe's has done the heavy lifting. It's like, you know, bringing it at home and it's already halfway done.
Look, I taped all the ingredients by themselves. Okay, well, that's good.
Is it
too.
Yummy?
That's yummy too. That's
awesome.
Yummy. By the way, this seasoning is yummy also.
Yes, it is. And so from there, we're going to just sprinkle on some turkey.
Okay.
And this is where, again, you can get your kids in the kitchen with you, and everybody can kind of create their own. So what do you like? Do you
Everything.
Like tomatoes?
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, we can put some tomatoes, and then we've got some feta cheese. And all of these ingredients are key ingredients in the Mediterranean food diet.
Well, they're not mystery foods.
That's right. And you know, at Zoe's, you'll never find fryers, microwaves, or preservatives, because the whole idea is eating whole foods. And if it wasn't food 100 years ago, it's not food today. So that's
right.
A great way to live with our families these days. Just, you know, the whole idea of, hey, did it come from the earth? If it came from the earth, it's good for our bodies.
Yeah. Kind of some greenery there now.
Yes,
we're making an art piece here, right?
A little green onion.
And, you know, and a lot of us, you know, we have this aversion to vegetables. And the reason why is because our mothers or grandmothers may have boiled them to death where nothing tastes good that way.
That's
but
right.
But when you're tasting them fresh, it's a whole different thing. And for kids, it's a great idea to introduce them into fast food like this is different than relying on some other things.
Absolutely, absolutely. Because, I mean, we've been working here for just a few minutes, and we're going to add a little feta right to that. And, I mean, here we have a delicious dinner, and the good news is your kids can kind of create their own. And this is the one that I made a little bit earlier, the magic of the kitchen.
Oh, yours is prettier than mine.
I love roasted red peppers, and they're so good for you. So all we're going to do now is we're just going to use our handy-dandy pizza cutter.
So there's no cooking involved here outside of browning up your turkey.
That's right. I mean, you can warm your whole wheat pita bread on your grill, if you like, or in the oven, and it's good to go.
And for people who think it's hard for them to eat healthy and get out of that habit, you've provided some things here, like, for example, if you love your breads, this gives you, this pita gives you the feel of eating like regular bread. If you love the fats and things, you get that in your cheese, but it's
That's
the
right.
all healthy
it's,
way
it's
of doing it.
It's all about moderation. It's not about, you know, depriving yourself, because that's not really the healthiest way to live. If you deprive yourself, you're just going to be wanting it even more. So a little bit of cheese, a little bit of bread, and this is whole wheat, by the way, which is, you know, better for our bodies.
And I love, like, those olives provide the salt that we normally would put salt on stuff. The olives have that natural taste of salt.
Right.
So the seasoning's all there. And look what's happening to my muscles right now. Watch this. Right, look at this right here. You can tell I'm getting healthier as I am eating this.
That's right.
Lori, thank you very much.
Sure.
And thank you for letting us know about that to-go version of things
yes.
that we can mix with things at home.
Yes.
Get us halfway there in our dinner-making process.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Thanks for having me.
Especially squeezed between all the stuff I ate over the holidays, I need to get back to this.
That's right. It's a great time of year to start to make some meals at home again.
New Year's resolution. Thank you.
Thank you.
And for more information on this recipe and more on Zoe's Kitchen and their locations in town, log on to greatdayhouston.com. Well, sweaters keep us warm when cooler temperatures hit, but can be a bit bulky sometimes. How you can stay toasty and stylish at the same time next.